What's up, guys? I'm coming to you with another video. I just did an eyebrow video, so if you like my eyebrows, check that video out. I did a foundation video also, but it didn't come out so good, so I'm just gonna do that next time I do foundation, which I'll probably do with it 3 videos today because I'm at home by myself and I'm bored. So, I'm gonna do a purple look today. Alright guys, this is the finished look. I went in and threw some hair on so y'all guys can see what it looked like. Because I'm lazy and I really gonna start doing my own hair. So let me see that. Let me see it real far back. This is the purple and you out my face game. Okay, here we go. This is the purple and I'm trying to balance that once you guys can see it. Purple and it's like a cream gold with purple undertone look in the inside. With some eyelashes from eBay. Eyelashes from eBay, so yep. This is the look. I hope you guys liked it. You don't have to do the eyelashes there. I just did them because I'm at home and I have anything else to do. But I really look with these eyelashes out, so it's how long that I can't see them. But if you want to keep this look simple, just minus the eyelashes and that's it. But something else for me to say. So if you guys like the tutorial, and you had any other requests, let me know. Comment, rate, and subscribe, and then just I'll talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.